a little chapter for his country and for you. What can a little chap do for his country and for you? What can a little chap do? He can play a straight game all through. What can a little chap do? He can play a straight game all through. That's one good thing he can do. That's one good thing he can do. What can a little chap do for his country and for you? What can a little chap do for his country and for you? He can fight like a knight for the truth and the right. He can fight like a knight for the truth and the right. That's another good thing he can do. That's another good thing he can do. What can a little chap do for his country and for you? What can a little chap do for his country and for you? He can shun all that's mean. He can keep himself clean. He can shun all that's mean. He can keep himself clean. Both without and within, that's a very fine thing he can do. What can a little chap do for his country and for you? His soul he can brave against everything brave. And the trace will be seen all his life in his face. And the trace will be seen all his life in his face. That's an excellent thing he can do. That's an excellent thing he can do. What can a little chap do for his country and for you? He can look to the light. He can keep his thoughts wide. He can fight the great fight. He can do with his mind. He can fight the great fight. He can do with his mind. What is good in God's sight? Those are truly great things he can do.